the amazing Arctic Zwifter Johansen. He is also in the race. Great guy from Norway, from like where already the snow is there in the like very north. I hope, my friend, you're not freezing. We still here have in like central Europe quite nice temperature, but yeah, we'll see. He's a really good racer also, and nice YouTube channel. If I don't forget, I'll post the link. And yeah. So which route do we have? Sorry, I'm like watching my phone. The hilly route ends atop post pump kicker. Oh my gosh. Short uphill kicker. Sounds doable. Sorry, I'm like, I should be in early form, but yeah. No real idea. I think I got the right bike set up. Well, if not, I will pay for it, that's for sure. Okay, the other guys are streaming too, but we're just in cutscene, so let's go for it, guys. We'll see, huh? Should be warming up much earlier. But sometimes I'm really forgetting the details about the routes. I guess it's not the best idea. So we're good 3 kilometers. So we'll see. Oh my God. Hey, brutal. Wow. Arctic sister, in second place. Jesus Christ, man. Amazing. Wow. Yeah, this was like so for the first race, 71 people, finishing 26th, yeah. It's not really like an amazing result, but for me, and the tiny race is a good one. I just like really missed the sprint a bit, which is crazy. Need to get my concentration up. And we're doing next the bell lap. Yeah. So 50 seconds to go. Bell lap. One of these crit courses. So my friend Arctic Zwift Johansson, sorry, not Johnson. Oh my God, mixing up things again. So you got second place. So he's going for GC legit. Let's see what we can do. 26th in the first series. Not really bad, not really good. But yeah, 3.6 watt on the 5 minutes. It's like near my top, so good on that one. Yeah, let's go for 3 laps on the bell lap. Tiny races. Woo! So far so good. It's a big field, of course. It's hard to get any separation in the bell lap. So where's everybody going? Oh my god. That's glitch. Not nice glitch. One of your software glitches. time I timed it better with the sprint. Aple de Zwift. Jesus Christ, second place again. Amazing stuff, my friend. Amazing. So the first races were like quite short for time, with 8 minutes. Most are like around, let's say, 12 minutes in time. So now we have 6 kilometers ahead, so it's gonna be a long one, that's for sure. And then 4-3-2, let's go. Wish you all some fun. Let's see where my legs are. Cheers. Thanks for the reminder. Oh fuck. Yeah, I need to drink. Yeah, thanks. Really trying to hang on. MC's Squared Racing, thanks for the cheers up on Twitch, and it's a tough one here. But this is a fair result. where I'm at category C at the moment, so by far not at the really top. Luckily, not in the lower half either, I would say. So put me around, I would say, 30 to 40%. It's not enough to win races in, let's say, in tough competitions. Lower end competition, I stand a chance. And I think it's in 2-3 days, 2 months ago, I raced my last Cat D race before getting pumped up to category C. So since then, I had some ups and downs, short moments where I felt like I'm like really cruising through it, and then other very disappointing moments. So 10 seconds to go. Aple de Zwift are going for cheesy after second and first, and me going for, let's see, let's have some fun for the last race of this week's tiny races. We are in New York. I guess we're climbing at the end. And yeah, I didn't even like really no idea. Yeah, competing is always good. And fun. And it's part of the way. So that's relaxed at the moment. How does all this? This is like a quiet situation before the race really starts. It's 7.4 kilometers. And this one, it's about a little bit over 5k to go. I don't know, today I'm totally disorientated with the different courses. Yeah, I know. I don't know. I'm always like tended to do some crazy shit mid-race and then suffer for it. the last 2 km. We got one ride ahead. Yeah, who's just killing the rest of us. So we're a group of 12, one ride ahead, so 2 and 3 are here for the taking. Place number 4. Good. Nice one. Good one. Mr. Squid Racing, thank you very much for showing up. And all the best. Good comments, good help. And I think I finished 4th. I don't know the first place. If this is gonna stand on Zwift power. But anyway, good result and I'm happy. Arctic Zwift, I think, won the sprint here of the pack. So we got 2-2, 1-2. So hope this is enough for the GC, my friend. And yeah, bye, Squid Racing. Thanks for showing up. Take care, my friend. And yeah, see you again. Bye bye. So guys. Thanks for watching this video. I haven't been uploading a lot in the last days. I got a lot of stuff going on outside of Zwift. And yes, still feeling the legs from all of the Zwift. And yeah, but it's so much fun and so great and Arctic Zwift, congrats, man. Really awesome. Awesome racing by you. And yeah, see you soon. Enjoy Zwift, enjoy life. And if you like my suffering, my effort, yeah, it would be great if you could subscribe or follow on Twitch or subscribe on YouTube. And yeah, let's stay in touch. Bye bye.